This is how you make koolickles. First thing you need is a jar of pickles. Give them a few taps. Take your favorite flavor of Kool-Aid. Mine is cherry, also known as red. Just dump it right over the top. Now, add some sugar. I like mine a little bit sweet. Now you close the top, give it a little shimmy shake, and now wait about a week. Now it's time to share it with a friend.
Wowzers.
Mmm.
Wow, that's pretty good.
These are incredible.
And healthy.
I wouldn't say that.